This one goes to Emma McCune, angel to the rescue one afternoon. I'm here because you rescued me. I'm proud to carry your legacy. Thank you. Bless you. R.I.P.
What would I be? If Emma never rescued me,
what would I be?
What would I be? Another starving refugee.
Telly, bad hungry belly, lies in my eyes, had to be for my size. Just another little starving.
What I believe in, I believe when you put a spotlight in a dark place, the ego will perform less.
Angel to rescue me, I got a reason for being on this earth, cause I know more than many water, life is worth it.
So peace to me also, peace is justice, equality and freedom for all. So if, as a government, if you're going to deny people justice and their freedom and equality, you'll oppress them. But because it's something they're thirsty for, they'll always fight back. And so you try to kill as many as possible, they'll still fight back, and one day they could win. But when they get that opportunity, what they really have is they just want to be free. They just want equality.
Just another refugee. I stand here because someone said. I stand here because someone said. I know that there's a lot of them out there.
Inspiration. If you're there and you open your ears and allow your eyes to open, you'll be inspired in every step that you go.
We remember the time when I was small, when I couldn't read or write at all. Now I'm old, grown up, I got my education. The sky is the limit and there can't be stopped by no one.
Watching off the map.